You're listening to Vibes Live Radio with Robin Lee.
Robin Lee, it's time to get them all tuned in. Show them how you do your thing when you start the preaching. Let them know we got a hype site, it's where it's at. Show some love to the chat room, you get it back. Robin Lee, yeah, you certified, you play all the tracks. And no matter what religion, you gon' play all of that. Gospel, hip-hop, to you it ain't a fact. Robin Lee, yeah, they did good when they got you. www.beyondthehype.com.
All right. Thank you for keeping the vibes live. You got Robin Lynn keeping the vibes live. And in the house today, we have a Chills exclusive. Chills is on the line with us today. And I just met him today. And we are all going to be listening to all of his music for the first time. Well, for me, for the first time. And hopefully for a lot of you, too, for the first time on Vibes Live. Over at UnitedMusicUnion.com. Today is Vibes Live first day over at UnitedMusicUnion.com. And what we do, Vibes Live, we give free airplay to you independent and unsigned artists, so giving you a chance to get exposed and a fair shot at letting people know who you are and what it is that you do. So we want everyone to go to UnitedMusicUnion.com and you join, become a member, and musicians, artists, I'll have to just the whole, I'm sorry, but come and join and you come to the chat room. And if I see you in there, that's how you get your free airplay. You come to the chat room, and you go, hey, I've got these tracks. Will you play me? Don't email me. Don't call me. You have to come to the chat room. And the reason why we want you to come to the chat room is so that we can kind of get in the habit of visiting each other's pages and sharing to the different social service agencies. UnitedMusicUnion.com, this is really a perfect site, and you can support. And it works by supporting each other. But you have to come to the chat room because it's in the chat room where it happens. But enough about me. Chills, are you there? How are you doing?
I'm doing okay. I want to thank you, first of all, for this opportunity. Let me be the first to get the interview.
Yeah, now tell me. How did you happen to find out about Vibes Live?
Actually, it was the same way that you said. I was going through the chat room on United Music, and I ended up reading the postage that you put up there about getting the radio interview, and I hit you up about it, and we're here right now.
Mm-hmm. And see, I wanted him to tell you because that's what he did, all right? Hey, Fuzz Dog of Run It Down Productions is in the house, and he's shouting out and saying hello to you. So,
hey, tell everybody I can't see him right now because I'm trying to, in the process of going to the store. So
you going to the store all in the middle of your exclusive? Okay. All right. Listen,
I can't stop life.
Well, you know what? Listen. We can wait for you. Now you go on to the store, and when you come back, we'll be right here.
It's okay. I want people to see just how chill is. I'm a regular person, just like everybody else. You know.
Yeah.
And if I can handle business while walking to the store,
yeah,
they can do it too.
See, and that's a perfect example of networking and leverage. All right. So we've got some of your tunes that we're going to listen to.
A lot of people don't get to have this advantage of being able to walk to the store and, mm-hmm. you know, have an exclusive interview with Vibes Live. So,
well, you know, at Vibes Live, we've been here the last few nights doing what we do, and we do it well. And your multitasking skills are superb, so we applaud you on that, and we're really glad that you're here. Now tell us a little bit about some of this music that we've got going. Do you have any gigs? You got some an album coming out? What's going on?
Well, as of right now, no, I don't have any music gigs. I just did one Friday in St. Peter's at the Elite Bar and Grill, but as of right now, I got a mixtape coming out October 15th called Closed Casket. That's where most of the songs are going to be coming from for the segment anyway, because I want to promote the mixtape.
Uh-huh.
And also I have a couple features on there with some of my friends and stuff. So, you know, I want to make sure that everybody gets heard and everybody can hear it. And you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
This is the first, like I said, this is my first interview. Well, not my first interview, but my first interview with you guys. So
yeah.
I felt like I wanted to give y'all the exclusive of hearing my mixtape before a lot of other people. So,
Oh my goodness. What an honor for both Vibes Live and UnitedMusicUnion.com. Chills is a member here, and you can see he's taking full advantage of everything offered to him and available to him.
I want to shout out to everybody that's been showing me love on UnitedMusicUnion.com.
Yeah.
Because I've been getting a lot of love. I haven't been on there longer than a week yet, so
okay.
I've been getting a lot of love.
Okay. Well, we're very glad to have you. And so we're going to listen to a couple of tunes of yours, and then we'll come back and talk and play some more and talk. So everybody,
okay.
All right, now I'm everybody, here. This is the part where you know what to do. Those of you Vibes Live regular listeners, pay attention and no talking.
Also, follow me on Twitter at ChillsGGB. It's capital ChillsGGB.
I'm faded.
Yeah.
I said I'm faded. Yeah. Back at it. Yeah. I'm feeling good off this leg. Man, my mind's so gone. Take a couple shots, cause the night's still young.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, girl. You ain't seen a half, but we take a shot of this shit.
I'm hella throw,
hella throw.
Too high,
too high.
I'm hella blow,
hella blow.
Drinking so much liquor, I need double A,
double A.
I ain't come to drink and leave, I came to stay. TAC up in this bitch, we came to play. Baby girl, I'm living like this every day.
Every day.
Wait until this weed and Henny get me.
Yeah.
One name Candy, one name Peaches. Told them both I want a piece. Little work be the company, you know I brought some company. Shots got me feeling like niggas can't fuck with me. Spilling while I'm sipping, purpose what I'm twisting. I'ma let them haters get the bottle when we finish. You're a drink.
Off this leg, man, my mind's so gone.
Yeah.
Take a couple shots, cause the night's still young.
Fuck.
Welcome to my world, girl. You ain't seen a half.
Oh,
take a shot of this shit. You ain't gotta ask.
Yeah.
To get you loose, just let me know. Patrona 18, maybe, baby,
here sober, then go with the mother niggas. Ain't no pints, these gallons here. Anything can happen here. Even got the Bud Ice for anyone that's rolling beer. Blunt monkeys, they wanna hit. Lames wishing we could switch. Women getting tipsy off of gin and margarita mix. Party hard like Jersey Shore. We ain't got no worries, ain't no hurling. I'm just flexing with these bottles, what I'm curling. By the time I leave the club, I'ma need some shades. Yeah, I lit a high light, but this here ain't no filler, man.
Good off this lake, man, my mind's so gone. Take a couple shots, cause tonight's still young. Welcome to my world, girl, you ain't seen a half of me. Take a shot of this shit, you ain't gotta ask for it.
We've got Chills in the house, so you want to tell us about that track right there?
Yeah, that's my song called Just Drink, man. It's going to be on my mixtape, Cold Cassie, coming out October 15th.
Oh.
So you can find it on ReverbNation.com/Chills, GGV. You know what I'm saying? All that there.
That's awesome. We want to give a shout-out to everyone in the UnitedMusicUnion.com in the chat room. We've got Brittany. Thank you, Brittany. We've got Cleva.
Thank you, Brittany. Without you, this wouldn't be possible. She is actually the reason why I've been on the United Music Union.
Yeah.
So,
thank
you, Brittany.
Yeah, thank you, because without her, Vibes Live wouldn't be here either, and so we're here for you to play, you guys, and so this is just it's an honor, and I'm very happy to be here to help. And so shout out to Hip Hop Resurrection, and I don't have my glasses on, everybody, and Robin Lynn, oh that's me, and Run It Down Productions is in the house. Now, we had a few minutes to talk before the interview came on, and it was interesting where the conversation went, and one of the things that I've been finding as a radio station owner and I guess a DJ and a programmer and things like that, what I've been observing is that I never knew any of you guys were out there. Why? Because they're not playing you guys on the radio stations and stuff, because they want your clean edits and things like that. And so ever since I started featuring the independent artists, I was like, oh my God. So I haven't had my TV on or my radio on in about a month now. And it's like, man, I wish everybody would tune in, because you guys don't even know. So I just want to thank you for your contribution to the art and giving Vibes Live the exclusive. And so thank you for that. One of the things I observed...
thank you for giving me the opportunity also.
Mm-hmm. Now, you write your music?
Yes, I write most of my own music. I usually, now me not being a liar or anything, I am the type of person that that does take in consideration of other people.
Mm-hmm.
And especially when I'm trying to come up with music that appeals to a lot of people, I ask people things. Mm-hmm. I might... ask some of my homeboys that also write music to throw some lines in for a chorus or something. Mm-hmm. But for the most part, I write my own 16s and do my own music. I just don't make beats.
Okay. Well, when you're cooperating with people and somebody's doing the mix or the beats and somebody's doing the vocals, or there may be two or three spots on there, when you write that and you press it, like, does everybody get credit for that, and were like royalties and things like that? And how do you go about getting your royalties or insuring them? Can you tell us?
Well, right now, anyway, we're all in the process of doing all of the things,
mm-hmm.
but Mm-hmm. What I really do as far as giving out recognition to people that, that help me with music and things and my projects and stuff, I put their names in it, you know, make sure that people can find out where to reach them, like their Twitters and YouTubes and Facebooks and all that stuff. And but when it comes to royalties, I know that you can go through BMI and ASCAP and places like that to get your royalties, you know. And I think Reverb Nation is also starting to do things for internet radio to get royalties, excuse me, for internet radio. So yeah, that's about it. I know for right now.
Are you registered with BMI and ASCAP and all that?
Well, I'm going to be registering with BMI.
Okay.
I just had a couple complications. I think I didn't fill out something right, so
okay.
I got to go back through it and do that. But, yeah, okay. that's what I was planning on doing with BMI.
And
a company I was planning on doing.
And I encourage you to do that, see, because your music society places value on it, so much so that it pays royalties so 70 years after your death. And so there's a value on that. And so that's the main reason why when you write your songs, register them, okay? Get them registered. And because when your tracks are played on the radio station, things like that, anywhere that they're played, they are picked up and you are paid royalties on them. So you need to know that when people are clicking on your stuff in Facebook and Reverb and all of that, that there's a code in there that makes sure that you get paid. And so they weren't kidding when they said I get paid every time I get played, okay? And so I just want to make sure that you do that, follow through and do that, okay? We're going to listen to another song, maybe two, and then we'll be back with some more conversation with Chills. Chills is in the house, everybody. UnitedMusicUnion.com.
Follow me on Twitter at ChillsGGV.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Party, party, yeah, I'm wasted like I'm Gucci Mane. Amsterdam and OJ got a nigga feeling Gucci Mane. Niggas handcuffing, man, the motherfucker super lame. Pocket full of ones, you can say I got that super chain. Strobe lights blind, off the watcher's collar shine. Custom made, one of a kind, yeah, yo, shit nothing like mine. Sour Diesel, got your boy high on cloud nine. Don't wanna, but you try me, I will end this bitch like shine. All my niggas representing, bitch, we look like a spilling while I'm sipping, and I won't ask you to party.
Yes.
I see lil' mama twerking, and it's looking like she on
me.
Hit her with this pimpin', and I just might take her home.
Yeah.
Gin vodka and brandy, yeah, we got it in barrage.
Yeah.
Feeling like Chris Tucker, bitch, we smoking like it's fried.
Yeah.
Fucked up like Juicy J, trippy, man, I gotta be. When I hit the road, I hope they don't check for surprise. It's 11 and this bitch still jumping, boys packed. Told her mama I was coming, she can meet me in the back. If you don't got the directions, I can tell you where it's at. Grab a keg and some threats, and we gon' party. Party like a frat, we gon' party like a frat. Party like a frat, grab a keg and some cracks, and we gon' party like a frat. We gon' party like a frat, but party like a frat. Grab a keg and some cracks, and we gon' party like a frat. Let's go. I be stomping through the yard, going hard like I'm Neo. Got a couple lines, Mr. Pure, Mr. Seagram's gin. They can't win the game, got a towel, tell them throw it in. Lames hate to see me, they like that nigga go again. Party short at 8, but it feel like we ain't been here. work gone. Mama whispered in my ear, asking me to take her home. Then she bent over in a skirt and let me see a thong. Burn bone, hella long, fill that motherfucker up. County bud made a nigga sweat when I took a puff. Rookies say they do it like us, I'ma call you bluff. Got a couple homies with some bangers, they'll touch you up. Got my swag on Don Juan, hold a nigga fresh. Icy cross on my chest, cause a nigga blessed. Colors clashing in the charm like a bad rat. Got your bitch on my dick like we had a sex. It's 11 and this bitch still jumping, boys pack. Told her mama I was coming, she can meet me in the back. If you don't got the directions, I can tell you where it's at. Grab a keg and some thoughts and we gon' party like a frat. We gon' party like a frat. Party like a frat, grab a keg and some cracks, and we gon' party like a frat. We gon' party like a frat, put party like a frat, grab a keg and some cracks, and we gon' party like a frat. Let's go.
All right, everybody. We've got Chills in the house. It is a Chills exclusive on Vibes Live. And I want to remember to tell you that when we're done, I will give you the link to this episode so you'll have for your resume. And everybody at Vibes Live, oh yes, you come to Vibes Live and you will get played. So after tonight, after Chills exclusive, those of you that are in the chat room, I will be playing some of your tracks. So if you have them on your page, we'll be going to them. So Hip Hop in the chat room, Run It Down Productions is in the chat room, and Clever OE. So you guys will be coming up. Okay, all right. Yeah. Run It Down says, Chills got it crunk in this piece. And indeed. Okay, indeed.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And I also wanted something for the people, man. Anybody who can send me an email, my email address, mm-hmm. with hashtag Chills, I'm going to send them a free exclusive early release copy of my mixtape.
Oh.
So my email address is chill, H-Dub, that's C-H-I-L-L, H-D-U-B, at gmail.com. Chills, H-Dub, that's C-H-I-L-L, H-D-U-B, at gmail.com. Hashtag Chills in the subject box. You ain't got to write nothing down unless you want to tell me how you like my music or whatever. And you will get a free mixtape. Early release. Ain't nobody got it yet. The mixtape is coming out October 15th.
Wow. Yeah. Well, dang da da dang da dang da dang diggity dang da da dang da dang dang, then you just doing the gosh darn thing, and you're doing it well, which is something that we like to do here.
Yeah, man, gotta do it for the people, man. This is for the people, so
yep.
I want people to know my name and to remember me.
Yep, and so I'm gonna shout out your contact information. That's Chill. That's C H I L L H Chill Dub at gmail.com, and it's hashtag Chills, C-H-I-L-L-Z. Holla.
Yeah.
So, what do you do? Do you work? Do you go to school? You married? You got kids?
Well, right now, mm-hmm. I'm not married.
Mm-hmm.
So, I do have a son.
Yeah.
I have one child named Mr. Devon Williams.
Okay.
And as far as working, right now, I'm only working on my music. I am looking for employment. And anybody in the St. Louis area that is employing, holla at me.
Holla. Holla. Yes. Yes. Because the Bible says the man who does not eat does not work. So I'm just saying. Okay. So we're going to go to another track or two of yours. You got something to say? Don't let me interrupt you because it's your show. It's your exclusive. So,
man. I just want to make sure that everybody, like I said, send me that email at chillhdub, that's C-H-I-L-L, H-D-U-B, at gmail.com.
Okay.
Hashtag chills in the in the subject box. Like I said, you don't have to put nothing down there unless you want to tell me that you like my music or something. Other than that, I will send you early release of my mixtape, Closed Casket, coming out October 15th. Follow me at ChillsGGV on Twitter.
I've got a question. What is cooler than cool?
Me.
I was going to say, Chills, you won another exclusive on Vibes Live on UnitedMusicUnion.com. Hey, but you're already here, so I don't got to tell you to get here, so yeah. Okay, we're going to go to another tune, and then we'll be back with some more chit-chat. I'm going to play two songs, and then we'll be back. And so, but first, we must pause for station identification. So you're listening to UnitedMusicUnion.com. Log in, become a member, come to the chat room, and you will get played at Vibes Live.
You're listening to Vibes Live Radio with Robin Lynn.
Be like, God damn, these bitches on my team. They be like, God damn, they wanna smoke my cream. God damn, these bitches on my team. God damn,
yeah,
they wanna smoke my cream.
Yeah.
I'm a motherfucking menace, tearing shit up my business. I'm sinister, call me Hiller. Reason why I'm that nigga, I'm hotter than chili. Bitch, I'm badder than Billy. They ain't fucking with me, call them Millie Vanilli. I got two dames that do things. They say my name more than 2 Chainz. Me, Trey, and J-Red, we too dope for one thing. That's why they wanna chill with us, live with us, and build with us. They know your dope ain't real enough, so they gon' come and spin with us. For 3 days, your bitch been with us. Can't wait to get rid of her. Tryna get some more hoes, and she fucking the mission up. I'm focused and you know it. Blowing up like explosions. I'ma have them hoes going when they find out what
I'll
I'm
be
holding.
Like, God damn.
These bitches on my team, they be like, God damn, they wanna smoke my cream. God damn, these bitches on my team. God damn, they wanna smoke my cream. God damn,
got a team of bad bitches on the roster. They gobble the nuts like gobstoppers. Quit playing, I got more juice than Java. NASCAR Jones trapping out the monster. I'm on the move, tell them it's breaking news. Got a son in this world, bitch, so I refuse to lose. I ain't tripping off a hoe. Where the bread, show me the dough. She keeps saying I'm the shit. Bitch, I know, but tell me some more. I be blowing big threats, Judge Dredd, big gas. I'm exclusive with the rap, family dollar with the crack. That's that cheap retail, keep them geekers coming back. We get money, motherfucker, this the middle of the
map. I be like, God damn, these bitches on my team. They be like, God damn, they wanna smoke my cream. God damn, these bitches on my team. Smoke my
dream. God damn, I'm the man, no question. Real trap shit, go to church, fuck nigga, get your blessings. Niggas talk shit, I ain't stressing. Chopper hit them hard, send you fuck niggas a message. You sweeter than Nestle, trying to act hard, but really use a broad and a fraud. Trying to hide out the spies, you guys telling lies. I am too fucking fly, not on earth, been a real nigga since birth. Stay smoking perk, hanging with them guys that'll put you in the hearse. Tell them I didn't seem the worst. It's a gift and a curse, but still I go on making jigs on the phone. Give a fuck what you think, cause I'm on.
I be like, God damn, these bitches on my team. They be like, God damn, they wanna smoke my green. God damn, these bitches on my team.
bitches on my team. They be like, God damn, they wanna smoke my cream. God damn, these bitches on my team. God damn, they wanna smoke my cream.
Hey, chills. Hold on. We got a caller on the line. I called over to somebody because this is a Vibes Live Chills exclusive on UnitedMusicUnion.com. And so I called over because, hold on. Don't you hang up. Hold on. Caller, are you there, caller? This is Vibes Live on the line, and we've got Chills on the line. It's a Chills exclusive, and we want to tell you who he is. Hold on. Hey, Chills, why don't you go on and tell the caller who you are, and then it's a surprise caller, and then just go on and give a shout out. Now represent your best, and then I'll let him come on and give a shout out to you and say hello.
Yeah, man, it's Chills, man. Hood Work representative. Glasgow villain, St. Louis representative. No Cold Casket coming out on October 15th. Live and direct from St. Louis, Missouri. Who we got on the line?
Oh, well, hold on, and I'm going to bring him in, and they'll tell you. Caller, are you there? Caller?
Yo.
Okay, you want to give a shout-out? This is our special surprise guest. Wanted to come in and give you a big props up, because, man, you're hot. Who do we got? Caller? Who is this? Caller?
Yo, what's good? Who's just got off the road? What's good, Chills, man?
It's Spoodles in the house, everybody. Hey.
I'm hitting up, yo. And let me know I was hearing your music a little bit. Shit fire, so shout out to you, man. Keep doing your grind. Shout out to Hot Dog and everybody. Y'all already know what it is, D&G.
Okay, well, okay. Thank you for...
Y'all tell me, I'm just getting in the house off the road, so shoot. Hold on.
All right, now, I don't know if you guys know about It's Spoodles. She's a new member right here at UnitedMusicUnion.com, and she's been a friend of Vibes Live for a few days now, and she is hot, so look forward to hearing some of her music. And speaking of which, everybody that's in the chat room, I would sincerely hope that you're going to Jill's page and Cleva's page and Hip Hop and It's Spoodles, mine and Run It Down's and Britney's. When you come to the chat room, click on the pay people that are there and share and check each other out. Say hi. Make sure you share them to Twitter, Facebook, Pinterest, stumbled upon Facebook. That's a good one. I'm sorry. MySpace is a good one, too. And so you do that, and then people go, oh, wow. Chills came over and said hello. Well, let me go and see what he's doing. And then that's how it works, okay? And so you have to come to the chat room because really it's where it happens. I can't explain how it works, but we've been here doing it for several nights a week. Run It Down Productions is in the house, and so he can tell you how we've been doing this and across different platforms as well. And so we're just glad that we're finally at home here. All right, where we're much needed and much appreciated. Shout out again to Brittany. So, rolling right along. So, what are you gonna be doing tomorrow? You got any plans?
Excuse me, I didn't hear what you said. I'm sorry.
All right. This is your exclusive. This is your chance to shine and tell us what it's all about. Now, did you finish at the store? Are you at home yet?
Yeah, I'm at home. Okay. I'm back at home. I'm actually sitting on my back porch.
Yeah.
Trying to listen. Trying to get a better reception.
Yeah. Well, this is really, it's all about you. And so I just want you to take full advantage and just tell us everything that you want us to know. And then with that, I'm just going to go ahead. I'm going to play some more songs. Let me see where I'm at. 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Yeah, like I said, man, everybody hit me up on the email at chillhdub, that's chillhdub @gmail.com. Get you a free pre-release copy of my mixtape. Mixtape coming out October 15th. You'll look for it on thatpiff.com. called Closed Casket by your boy, Chills. Thank you to everybody, you know, everybody that supported me in the movement. Shout out to my boy Ray Bans that was on the last song. Damn. Yeah, that's about it.
Okay, so we're going to finish out the last three songs, and then we'll come back on and you can, you know, expound on them if you like, or just give us a greeting of goodbye. And so I want to thank you right now, though, for coming out to Vibes Live on your exclusive. And this is our first exclusive over at UnitedMusicUnion.com. I have to remember to say the union.com. I may be telling you anything. It's so, but I don't want to do that because I want you guys.
Make sure y'all come over there. Excuse me, I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
But yeah, make sure y'all get over there to MusicUnion.com, man, to get y'all music heard.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of people up there, man, and they are real active.
Yeah.
They have everybody. So go up there if you want to get your music heard and have people interact with you on your music.
Mm-hmm.
I advise you to go to Music Union. I mean, United Music Union, excuse me, .com.
Okay, so Vibes Live will be here every night for as long as it takes. We're going to settle down on the format, but we're going to be here especially for the next few nights at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern Time. And so I want you guys, all of you artists, unsigned artists and indies, to come in the chat room, and you will get played, okay? And so we're just going to go on and take
you're listening to Vibes Radio with Robin Lee.
Johnny Giuliano.
Yeah. This that Southern player listed, Midwest cold pimpin'. We get high past the limits. I smoke so much, it's a condition. So I'm lighting my prescription. Side effects, I had me narcoleptic. Stand in touch with my senses, especially when I'm whipping. Just threw some D's on it. I don't wanna scrape them bitches. Hoes shocking like a cup. That's a plus. They gon' do it cause we us. Am I flyer than the deacon? They say shut. Nowadays I need two. Can't be satisfied with one. Got a bitch with big hoops and another with some fur. That's that all gold, everything. They been high all day, so it's no room to complain. I'm gon' let them do their thing, cause I know why they came to do TAC, and I ain't talking about a plane. Bitch, when she leave, I'm on her brain like a stain. But this the last time she gon' see me cold game. Nah, I ain't rich, but I like nice shit. True religion jeans and some all white kicks. Swag through the roof, I can turn it down a bit. Just the way I come across, got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick. Swag through the roof, I can turn it down a bit. Just the way I come across, got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick. Feeling while I'm sipping, I'm moving in slow motion. Mr. Purple with the sour, now a nigga floating. Blowing on that seaweed, yeah, fresh from out the ocean. Professional bar smokers and cigarette on rollers. Come and live on top with us, we get it like the mafia. Plenty niggas get it, but ain't none of them is obvious. They loving the crew because we all they know it's obvious that we do what we want. Fuck who we want, don't need those answers, bruh. I be getting hella faded, it feel like I'm meditating. All the way to the stars, I ain't no work, I'm somewhere out of space. Trying to say she wanna hit the lane just to see how it tastes. Let her roll the weed up, smoking papers like a tape. All we do is ball out with these digits, I ain't tripping. Stay fly to death and stay rolling up, got some prescriptions. Feel the way that niggas ain't no worry, not the vision. They ain't popping bags and winning and running through all these bitches.
Nah, I ain't rich, but I like nice shit. True religion jeans and some all white kicks. Swag through the roof, I can turn it down a bit. Just the way I come across, got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick. Swag through the roof, I can turn it down a bit. Just the way I come across, got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick.
Nah, I ain't rich, but I like nice shit. True religion jeans and some all white kicks. Swag through the roof, I can turn it down a bit. Just the way I come across, got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick. Swag through the roof, I can turn it down a bit. Just the way I come across, got these bitches on my dick. I got these bitches on my dick.
Okay, okay. While I'm thinking about it, I wanted to take time out for UnitedMusicUnion.com 101. When you're doing your music and you're putting it out there, okay, and you post it, okay? So you've loaded your music up and then you post on Facebook. Bam, here it is. One thing you want to do, I learned, is you want to do a call to action. Okay? Now, I've got this, the Vibes Live, the radio station, and it's been out there for a long time, and people were going to it, and people would tell me, oh, I don't know what to do, even though I had the music playing and stuff like that. Well, what is it? It's a radio station, and so you want to have a call to action. And so I would put out Vibes Live, boom, and put the link. Boom. And then I started doing this call to action. Someone told me, I started saying, click, come on in and listen, come on over. You know, we're doing this. So you want to do things like have a call to action, a little 101, a little trick that will get you instant results. Okay. And we proved that because I put that out and a few minutes later this morning, Chills showed up and he's right here now getting his exclusive interview. So I'm just saying that to show, to demonstrate how social networking works, people, okay? But you have to come in the chat room and mingle with the members, and that's where it happens, okay? So we're going to go on to another song. This is called Rap Magic.
Blocko, what's good?
La Musica de Harry Fraud.
I take this shit one bar at a time. Couple words, couple rhymes, put them all in a line. You might eat a little bit, but no all of this mine. Make them say amen like the minister's prime. But my flow is divine. Sign show when I was nine. Gotta say it one time. R.I.P. to Tommy Vine. I don't take shit and you ain't taking mine. Keep a bitch on the knees like my dick was a shrine. Why the fuck these niggas wanna test me? When I up the eight, they skate like Wayne Gretzky. Seem messy, leave his stomach where his chest is. Surgeon, had to put some cuts on my neck. Dog food got niggas ill, so they rob. Come from a place where bodies still dissolve. A decomposer, you know where I'm going. Everybody here won't cake, no hostess. Fuck her so good, she start having convulsions. Staff in the water and departed like Moses. Nigga, I'm a beast, the flow just ferocious. Rappers on my Facebook trying to see what I'm posting. Stealing all my hashtags, boy stop. Matter of fact, go ahead, make it a trending topic. While me and two dope get high in the cockpit. Watch her flood the game like a motherfucking mosh pit. G-code, but this ain't no cheats. No peace if a nigga come around here deep. I creep on a nigga like the boy trying to sleep. Then bang it in his face, take the game to OT. One more time for the show me. From the 8 to the 60s out in KC. Boy, I chase bread like JD. I'm talking about my homeboy, not Jermaine Dupree. Good work, bitch, I'ma take it there. My niggas got the game locked like Jamaican hash. My niggas still sitting like a table chair. And we gon' hack when we ball, fuck playing fair. I don't need a friend or a confidant. Maybe that's why all the hoes say I'm nonchalant. Ramadan, please, skinny niggas gotta eat. And all these rap rappers looking like a buffet to me. This ain't no tall tale, you niggas all frail. Closed casket, I finesse like a ball player. Like ties, if you need one, I got a spare. This our house, y'all can use it like a timeshare, nigga. It's a hood work thing, bitch. All the hoes on it. Yeah. We do this shit, nigga. 24/7. We killing beats, nigga.
Ooh.
smoking that good shit. Yeah. Clock out to clock in, you know what I'm saying? Like, we never off. No days off, you feel me? As I look into my son's eyes, I thank God for letting me survive. On those nights I should have died. Please forgive me for my lies. All those nights that mama cried. Tricking on these bitches when I should have paid my tithes. Real niggas never stumble when shit's about to crumble. Try my best to smile, but it's hard to be humble. When you live in the jungle, it's cold, better bundle. Snakes in the grass, try to play you like a sucker. A keeper for my brother, cause all we got is each other. 100 on a dresser to show my sister I love her. Blowing weed like a breeze, entering my window. Young nigga know I keep some gas like a sinkhole. Bitches what it hit for, you know you like a Negro. Yeah, I got them Cheetos, Fritos, and Doritos. Crazy like CeeLo, tight like the Speedo. Duke told me slow down like Mike did Tito. Can of OE got me thinking what I be. If a nigga stay in school and ain't falling to the streets, I spit my all on the beats and edit tracks while you asleep. Every hour is a dollar business, man mentality. White chick like Sandra Bullock, Miss Congeniality. On the table phone jerking cause they want that 2 for $3. With them hater blockers on, I can see they after me. But I hope that it's applause every time they clapping me. Actually, same niggas used to wanna rap with me. Even pulled all-nighters in the fucking trap with me. But no, I'm not concerned, it's good, I let it burn. Keep a small circle cause you live and you learn. Hood work and Monopoly and I waiting my turn. Riverview mayor back for a second term. Big weed smoker, toaster in the holster. No, I'm not mystical, but boy, I thought I told ya. Crazy thing about it, I turned around and I showed ya. Never switched it up, cause I'm not bipolar. This the life I chose, and my pops say I'm the chosen. Chill, Leroy, when I rap, you see me glowing. Work hard, play hard, that's no days off. But when I do crash, dog, I'ma crash hard. Blazing down the forwards, me and Droop the guards. Meet the center, one winner, the fucking game's ours. Don't wanna exchange words, I turn niggas apart. When you jump into that booth, you in the water with sharks. All that faking ain't smart, don't make me pull your card. Like the pimp told Andre, nigga, play your part. Cause I'ma play mines, I'm at the front lines. All day, all night, homeboy, that's how I grind. Can't hear, catch me and my niggas throwing signs. Zika make you feel it if you niggas acting blind. Yeah, we out our minds, diagnosis lack of sleep. Throw myself into insomnia, I'm up chasing this cheese to a beat. I'm cool like Grease, moving that city cheap. Even though I'm on papers, nuts, sandy cheeks. But who gon' have that money when my baby mama bitchin'? Baby boy growing fast, gotta save for his tuition. Daddy need cash, bills coming every minute. And your bitch wanna pop that ass, cause she know a nigga get it. She persistent, I'm the motherfucking Glasgow villain. Broke a lot of laws, but some good came with it. Got a lot of flaws and some scars still healing. From here to Santa Fe, it's about that cake, I'm with it. Saving pennies and quarters, make 55 off a quarter. Blew a quarter on Kush, I'm smoking that with your daughter. Up all night, I gotta make me a quota. Don't wanna live off social security when I'm older. Don't want my son to see the shit I see when he grow up. They say the sky's the limit, well I'm taking it solo. Closed casket, this shit madness, flows crafted. Broke the fucking beat down to Manwich. Told niggas I kill any fucking beat you hand me. Hood work the mob, yeah I do it for the family. This the mob bitch, yeah we do it for the family. Hood work my family.
I don't never wanna hear baby boy cry no more.
No, no, no.
don't never wanna hear baby girl cry no more.
No more.
It just made me wanna go hard, nigga. Just
make me
wanna go hard, nigga.
Yeah, yeah.
And now I never wanna hear my old bird cry no more.
No.
And now I never wanna hear my old dude cry no more.
No.
It just made me wanna go hard, nigga. It just made me wanna go hard, nigga.
They gon' make me go chasing mash with the hoes in it. Psycho. Cause it's a crazy world. Heart cold to sub-zero, so nigga. So I hit the booth going beast mode, nigga. We quite better know I eat those, nigga. From the middle where the map, where them bodies get found. And don't nobody tell a soul, nigga. So we raise hell in every part of my city. Because these niggas be hating. Tell me how the fuck can you hate on the next man if you out here paper chasing. Rather see the kid out here suffering. Damn, baby, before you see you make it. Am I gonna make it whole? I know so. Focus on the picture I'm painting.
I don't never wanna hear baby boy cry no more.
No, no.
I don't never wanna hear baby girl cry no more.
No, no.
It just made me wanna go hard, nigga. It just made me wanna go hard, nigga.
Yeah, yeah.
And now I never wanna hear my old bird cry no more.
No, no.
And now I never wanna hear my old dude cry no more.
No, no.
It just made
Ray
me
Bass.
Wanna go hard, nigga. It just made me wanna go hard, nigga.
Baby mama trippin', bitch I'm thuggin'. Think I ain't buy my bread, then you nuts like muffins. Blood so big, that skirt Paul Bunyan. Free my nigga Scooter, I'm a road runner. All the damn hatin' only make me hard. I only wanna fuck, you can keep your broad. Pin to the pad, these C4 bars. I ain't catching no grenade like Bruno no more. I got more crack than sumo draws. Legend in the game like a dude your boss. If I so to you niggas, leave you so scarred. Reporting on the niggas, you don't need no card. Every damn day is a struggle to me. I ain't paying for shit, bitch you fucking for free. Fake ass niggas acting jealous of me. I got bigger birds than Sesame Street.
I don't never wanna hear baby boy cry no more.
No, no.
I don't never wanna hear baby girl cry no more.
No, no.
It just
made me
wanna go hard, nigga. It just made me wanna go hard, nigga. And now I never wanna hear my old bird cry no more.
No, no.
And now I never wanna hear my old dude cry no more.
No, no.
It just made me wanna go hard, nigga. It just made me wanna go hard, nigga.
It's 4 in the morning, I'm out on this corner, I'm chasing this cream. Trey Blue got the Yola, I got the Doja, Danny D got the beans. We grind for the fam, like Mike Jack, mama, I'm alive for the fam. Mama crying, I'll be damned if I stand as a man and let her work those pretty little hands. Bills piling up, but she still smiling. No hope left, but she still finds it. Baby mama try to make me feel lousy, but I know how baby boy feel about me. Hey, hard shit getting real around me. Need a new addition, Johnny Gill around me. Just a mama tears won't spill about me, cause I know how she gon' feel if she hear about it, god damn.
I don't never wanna hear baby boy cry no more.
No, no.
I don't never wanna hear baby girl cry no more.
No, no.
It just made me wanna go hard, nigga.
Huh.
It just made me wanna go hard, nigga.
Yeah, yeah.
And now I never wanna hear my old bird cry no more.
No, no.
And now I never wanna hear my old dude cry no more.
No, no.
It just made me wanna go hard, nigga. It just made me wanna go hard, nigga.
All right, everyone. We have Chills in the house. It was a Chills exclusive on Vibes Live.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Chills. I want everyone to stay tuned. You're going
to
hear a break in the music, and then we'll come back. Everyone in the chat room, you come to Vibes Live, so you will get played. Chills, thank you so very much. You are awesome.
Thank you. And I want to thank everybody that came out, not just Junior, for getting exclusive. I want to thank Vibes Live for giving me an exclusive.
Oops. names.
Yeah, I want to shout out to everybody, my hood work niggas, my PhD niggas, Trey Band, Trey Blue, everybody that supports Mad, Cubcast is coming soon, October 15th, my boy, all of that, man, just look out for me. Like I said, send the email, they kill, H-Dub, H-D-U-B, @gmail.com. Your hashtag is in the subject. You don't have to put nothing else down there unless you want to tell me that you like my music. I will send you early copies of my mixtape, so casually, my October. Thank you, Bobby, for giving me proof also.
Okay, it's okay. I'm not sure if everybody heard that. You guys in the chat room, do I need to have them repeat that again because the music was too loud? Why don't you go ahead and tell them that again? I want to make sure that you are represented right. Well, when you leave up out of here.
All right. Well, yeah, man. Like I said, man, I want to thank everybody. I want to thank United Music Union for giving me an exclusive, man, Vibe Live. Yeah, I want to shout out to my homeboy, Trey Blue. Shout out to Ray Bans. You can follow all of us on Twitter, man. You can find me, Chills, GGV. I can lead you to everybody else. Cold Casket coming out October 15th. Like I said, I want everybody that's listening, if you in the chat room or out of the chat room, to come and send me an email at chillhdub, chillhdub, @gmail.com. In the subject box, write hashtag chills. CHILLZ. You don't have to write nothing else unless you want to tell me that you like my music or anything else, but find out, you know what I'm saying, connections or anything. Yeah, but I'm all, with that being said, when you send me your email address and all of that, I will be sending you my mixtape, an early copy of my mixtape, which is coming out October 15th. So you will have it before everybody else.
Yeah, wow.
Exclusive.
Well, Chills.
And I want to thank you, Robin, also.
Oh, you know what? No, don't thank me. I say thank God, and then let's thank Brittany.
Thank God.
Because without her, man, none of us would be here. And so thank you very much.
Also,
a shout
thank
out.
Too.
Yeah.
Thank her.
Yeah. You know, you saw today that I was here. In the studio all day long, and I'm playing songs and things like that and trying to put on a really good show for all you guys. So it may be a while before I can get to the email. So will you just send me a free copy? I mean, we played your song and everything.
I already got your email. So
okay.
I'm going to make sure you get one. I'm going to also tell Brittany to send me her email so I can send her one also. But hooking me up with this.
Yeah,
yes.
And
there was also somebody else on the United Music Union that wanted to do something with me over the internet.
Uh-huh.
I forgot your name. I think your name is Russell, sir. If you're listening, please get at me because I would like to get in contact with you and do something with you also. Yes.
Yeah, that's Vibes Live. Chills was keeping the Vibes Live on a Chills exclusive at unitedmusic.com. I also want to give a shout out to Run It Down Productions for having us looking and sounding so good today. So everyone, we're going to close out this episode. Stay tuned though. You're going to have to refresh, but stay tuned and we'll be right back with In the Swing of Things. Now you have to be in the chat room and put in links where I can play them. Now, this is really serious business, people. Oh, I'm sorry. You want to go to, for Run It Down Productions, you want to look up UnitedMusicUnion.com profile Resurrection.com. Okay, there we go. I need to put my glasses on. All right, at the end of the show. Now, when you guys come to the Swing of Things, be ready to tell me where your music is at, because we'll be getting them on and we'll be getting them played. And if you mess up the rotation, well, we won't mind clowning you and schooling you. So stay tuned. Thank you so much, Chills. Take care. God bless you.
Thank you. Bye.
Robin Lee. Robin Lee. Robin Lee.